Let's start with the reindeer wall art. Take a piece of glitter paper and flip it over and then kind of freehand a picture of a deer, and I used a picture for reference on my phone, and then when that's done you can cut it out and you'll have a cute little deer head. And I know it's not perfect, but I tried hard on it and I think it looks super cute. After that, I laid out my cardboard, and with a ruler, I made about 1.5 inches lines going up the whole thing, and the last part I just made a little less of big of a line. And yeah, and then you just can take paint of any color. So I'm using black and white, and I didn't have white paint, so I used white out, but I wanted those colors, so then I kind of filled it in. And for the lines, you can just start painting with the black, but then later I realized it was gonna go everywhere, so I put down some scotch tape, but if you had painter's tape, that would work way better. And then you can just go painting, and then I covered the rest with tape and painted that as well. And yeah, so just continue this process, and when you're done, let it dry. Once dry, it should look like this, and then you can fill it in with white out or white paint. And it would work much better with white paint. And then I just stuck on with glue the deer head, and it looks so cute, and it's all done. And once everything's dry, it's finished, and it's just so cute and adorable, and it adds so much to your room. And it's a little bit of holiday flair with not, like, it's not too crazy, and it just has, it looks so cute. It's hard to explain. Next up is the glitter candle holder. On a covered surface, just put out a bunch of glitter and cover a candle holder in glue or Mod Podge, and then just kind of roll it around in it till it's completely covered. And when it's all covered, you can take some hairspray to lock in the glitter and make sure it won't fall off. And then you're done. This is so cute and looks really cool with the lights off, and it's so easy. Next up is the tissue paper candle holder. So for this one, you'll just need a candle holder and Mod Podge or any type of glue, something to put the glue on with, and tissue paper. Start out by just ripping up your tissue paper into tiny little pieces until you've got about a handful of them, and then you can just apply them all over the glue area, and then when you're done with that, put more glue on top of it so it keeps it on and won't fall off. Then you can put a candle in it and light it, and it looks so cute and really cool with the lights off, but it wasn't dark enough in my room to show, but this is kind of what the candle looks like. And next, here's some Pinterest DIYs I attempted to do, but I didn't do a good job of, but you could probably do it by yourself. So it's a Let It Snow pillow and the twig candle holder. So this is my attempt at the Let It Snow pillow, not that great, so I wasn't going to show you how to do it. It's pretty self-explanatory, but I did a bad job, and here's the twig candle holder. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. I worked super hard on it, and this is not my kind of Christmas room decor video. It's just kind of like some easy DIYs for the Christmas and fall season.